is about the jute. It also helps 4 lakh jute workers spread in Bengal, Odisha, Assam, Meghalaya, Tripura and Andhra. It also helps thousands of farmers. Government has taken 2 decisions that 100% food grains will be packed in jute and 20% of sugar will be packed in jute. This is a big decision to give boost to the demand of jute in years to come. I am very sure with this guarantee of government and with rising import duties on the imported jute, the farmers will benefit. And we have already undertaken program of iCare where productivity and the quality of jute crop will also improve and every farmer will get 10,000 rupees in addition as an income from 1 hectare. The price of the jute bag will be decided, is decided by Tariff Commission, and 10% of the jute bags will be open for auction on GeM portal. Let us see if they get really more price, that can be norm tomorrow. So this will make India self-sufficient, Atmanirbhar Bharat, in respect of jute in days to come, and this will definitely help and give boost to the jute industry.